Hi, welcome to Equaser. In this video we are going to use Sharp Scientific Calculator EL-546 and EL-504X calculator and we see how we can use the memory to store the values in memory and then use them back in our calculation. And let's say x is equal 3.5 and let's store x into the memory. So 3.5 store and then just press X. You don't have to press alpha or anything. Now all the values are here. To recall X, just press recall and then X is the same button. So 3.5. Now let's say you have this equation. X is, as you can see here, Y is equal AX squared plus BX. Let's say you want to evaluate this with a number. So what we can do is press recall A and then this is equal sign. Just press left arrow to come here at the screen and then X alpha X and then squared and then plus BX, at this time recall B and then alpha X. Now if I press equal sign, it's been evaluated and you can get the value. This way you can enter any value. Let's say you have an equation and you want to store it in a memory and use it later. And let's say you have this equation and you want to store it in the memory. So we have to know that we have to have this value and then we have one more parenthesis plus 5. Open a parenthesis first, that's a main parenthesis. So cosine of, open another parenthesis here, 2 and then I'm pressing alpha x and then squared, close the parenthesis, that's for that parenthesis, divided by second function shift square root of alpha x. Now this parenthesis should be closed. I'm closing it and then plus 5. As you can see, so this is evaluated because we have all the x values. Now if you want to store in the memory, let's say as a function f1, just press f and then here. Now f1 has been stored. All clear. To recall that function back, just press this and recall. From here, if you want to use it in derivative, integral, or some other way of calculation, it's just ready for you. So this was how you can store values in the memory and also store a function within the F1, F2, F3, and 4 memory of this calculator. If you like the video, please thumb up, and also please don't forget to subscribe. I appreciate it.